with you forever, with you forever. Mm. So call me a little closer, take me a little deeper. I wanna know your heart. Mm. I wanna know your heart. 'Cause your love.
Aburo mi nkori, my sister, they sing. They don't sell this type of talent in the market. What? I cannot believe my eyes. Fam, this girl, they sing. Forget how they rap, forget. Fam, talent runs in our bloodstream. You don't buy this kind of things in the market. Mark Asante Rabaya, you don't. Fam!
In your life all the time. Try this combo. Bridge and origin or no. Feel alright. Until optimal sausage. Cannot kill my size. No make kids Jesus.
Cannot kill our size.
Is it Philistines? Is it Philistines? I'm all done.
And if I think you, Jesus, let me. Not for you, Testament.
Pharisees, you kill our darling Jesus, it's not me.
Yeah, so we have a right to eat bread and origin. But this guy, this boss is giving.
For greatness,
yeah.
Optimize your sources.
What I go through every day in this house. Okay, so guys, Vanet just started watching Lucifer. From like season 3 where I don't know, for y'all who watch Lucifer, there was a part where Maze, Magic King, was mistreated by Lucifer, and then Vanet was saying this. This guy's the fucking thing now.
See, being pacifying, they fuck this fine girl. She's gonna cry. Now, see the girl, sweet girl. Demon, maybe demon, I like her. She makes sense. Don't break a demon's heart now. She's so sweet. See her chisel jaw. Hey, man, you know, Abigail, you know, go find, you go kill yourself. Die there, jerk. Who is she, Abigail?
Oh, God. I love this house, fam. I love this house, Dad. Oh, shit.
Just when you thought you've seen every funny thing that you could possibly see from Vanet, I wake up and the first thing that I see. What's up, guys? It's a new day. I'm back at work. Red Bull again. I'm actually excited tonight for the Champions League final with Liverpool and Tottenham. I just love how football brings us together. There's nothing better than watching football with your guys. I mean, I love how it brings us together, even though as a people we can do better and not wait for football to bring us to achieving peace. But seeing that football is all we have, well, we'll take it, right? Tonight is Liverpool Tottenham, and honestly, I don't give a fuck who wins. I just want my ticket to click, and my ticket is 90 minute draw. So if Anolori Buruku decides to win the game in 90 minutes, then my sleep is gone. But I actually have a strong feeling that both teams are giddy for themselves, so I'm pretty confident. It's game time tonight. I can't wait. See y'all later. I gotta work. Liverpool actually won 2-0 last night, and I'm upset. My ticket caught. Stay away from betting, kids. For real. Amazing thing about working with confirmed colleagues is the fact that they can just decide after a long day's work that they want to take you out. Now, if at this point in my life people think I'm not going to, you must be a motherfucking hater. You must be a hater. Look who's taking me out to date. One of the reasons I love my job, for I have amazing bosses. So when they just vex one, they can just vex one and say, yeah, that's my hit. And music's my ears, fam. You gotta go. Mission accomplished. Now, we head home and go and rest. Because my boy, everybody else chop.
You don't chop, Abby.
Now sleep with me.
Sleep with me.
I tell you, man. It's time to sleep. Gotta go. Bruh, I hate women. Women are crazy. Women are what? Women are crazy. I check. You sent me a text last night. You say, baby, what's up, where you at? I say, I'm in my sister's house since really Lawrence. And you say, all right, cool. That, what's up, what are you doing tomorrow? I'm a Masha Kilo and I didn't know I'm sorry, I want to catch a movie. I say, okay, I have to be at work real quick, but like 12, 1, I'll be done. So yeah, we could watch a movie after I'm done. You say, I bet. So we make plans. Now, I wake up this morning and you tell me that, baby, what's up? I'm sorry, I won't be able to make it. I have shit to do. All right, cool. No, voila. I mean, all I have is work. So I'll just restructure my mind thinking that after work, I'm coming back home. Right? See how peaceful that was? All right. Now, I'm at work, right? And some other babe texts me and say, hey, baby, what's up? Where you at? I know you're in Shrewsbury and I'm at Indian Rogan, so I want to catch a movie. I'm like, oh. I mean, well, shit, yeah, I want to catch a movie, but I'm at work right now, so, but after I'm done, I could come and then we could watch a movie. Say, I bet. Now, I get to Adini Rogun Soya with the second babe who made plans with, right? Now, everything's going great. We're hanging out, we're chit-chatting, and my phone's been in my pocket because when I'm chatting with someone, I don't like to use my phone. Now, I see the first girl who canceled on me, right? I see her at the movie. I'm a little hurt, but, you know, she did already tell me that, you know, she had things to do, end quote, and maybe she already changed her mind, who cares? But anyway, I see her, she see me, we relate a little, and then we go our separate ways. I get home and then I see 13 missed calls and an epistle, and this epistle, she just goes off telling me one thing to ten, you're not a gentleman, you have no regard for me, you have no regard for women, how can you, bitch, you canceled on me. Like, first of all, I was not the one who said, what's up, baby, where you at, let's go out. That was you. Second of all, I was not the one who said, baby, I'm sorry, I can't make it. That was, let me put this call. That was you. So where is all this attack coming from? Like, bruh. Like, I just had to block her because I might unblock her later, but bruh. In short, I'm not even doing shoe lyric again. I'm going. I don't, you don't do, I'm tired. Thank you, you don't do. Fuck.